Welcome to this guided meditation for the throat chakra. The throat chakra is the fifth chakra, and it is associated with communication, self-expression, and truth. When the throat chakra is balanced, we are able to communicate our thoughts and feelings clearly and honestly. We are also able to listen to others with compassion and understanding. Sit comfortably in a quiet place where you will not be disturbed. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths. As you breathe in, imagine that you are filling your body with peace and relaxation. As you breathe out, imagine that you are releasing all stress and tension. Now, visualize a beautiful blue light shining at the center of your throat. This is the energy of the throat chakra. As you breathe in, see the blue light growing brighter and brighter. As you breathe out, see the blue light filling your throat with healing energy. Repeat the following affirmations to yourself as you breathe. I am open to expressing myself freely. I am able to communicate my thoughts and feelings clearly and honestly. I am listened to with compassion and understanding. I am a powerful communicator. I am able to speak my truth with love and respect. The bija mantra for the throat chakra is hum. Repeat this mantra to yourself as you breathe. Now, bring your awareness to your body. Notice any areas of tension or tightness. As you breathe, allow these areas to relax and release. Take a moment to be grateful for the gift of communication. Be grateful for the ability to express yourself freely and to be heard by others. When you are ready, open your eyes and slowly bring yourself back to the present moment. Take a few deep breaths and stretch your arms and legs. Thank you for joining me on this guided meditation for the throat chakra. May you find peace, clarity, and truth in your communication. Additional tips. You can use crystals or essential oils to help balance the throat chakra. Some good crystals for the throat chakra include blue topaz, lapis lazuli, and turquoise. Some good essential oils for the throat chakra include lavender, lemon, and peppermint. You can also try singing or chanting to help balance the throat chakra. Singing and chanting help to clear blockages in the throat chakra and promote self-expression. If you are feeling stuck or blocked in your communication, you may want to consider working with a therapist or counselor who specializes in chakra work. This meditation will now repeat. Welcome to this guided meditation for the throat chakra. The throat chakra is the fifth chakra, and it is associated with communication, self-expression, and truth. When the throat chakra is balanced, we are able to communicate our thoughts and feelings clearly and honestly. We are also able to listen to others with compassion and understanding. Sit comfortably in a quiet place where you will not be disturbed. Close your eyes and take a few deep breaths. As you breathe in, imagine that you are filling your body with peace and relaxation. As you breathe out, imagine that you are releasing all stress and tension. Now, visualize a beautiful blue light shining at the center of your throat. This is the energy of the throat chakra. As you breathe in, see the blue light growing brighter and brighter. As you breathe out, see the blue light filling your throat with healing energy. Repeat the following affirmations to yourself as you breathe. I am open to expressing myself freely. I am able to communicate my thoughts and feelings clearly and honestly. I am listened to with compassion and understanding. I am a powerful communicator. I am able to speak my truth with love and respect. The bija mantra for the throat chakra is hum. Repeat this mantra to yourself as you breathe. Now, bring your awareness to your body. Notice any areas of tension or tightness. As you breathe, allow these areas to relax and release. Take a moment to be grateful for the gift of communication. Be grateful for the ability to express yourself freely and to be heard by others. When you are ready, open your eyes and slowly bring yourself back to the present moment. Take a few deep breaths and stretch your arms and legs. Thank you for joining me on this guided meditation for the throat chakra. May you find peace, clarity, and truth in your communication.